Towards the end of Climo's career, he also added 5 USDGC wins to his resume, and won 3 more world championships in the master division after he turned 40. Goat or not, Ken Climo will go down in the books as a pioneer for the sport, and what he was able to accomplish along the way will most likely never be achievable again in today's game.